The most important distinction between the main character and an NPC is the main character is not limited by the rules that govern NPCs. I believe that I can do anything, even things that are physically impossible, given enough time. And so that means that I also don't care what other people think.